Without a doubt, this is a volatile situation, guys. WWE superstars are dangerous without weapons. Then you put them in an environment like this, and who knows?
He's looking at it.
Thunderous slam.
Game, set, match. This one is over.
You're going to want to see your internist after a slam like that.
Hard to argue Michael's point on volatility.
Uh-oh. Batten down the hatchet.
F5! Thunderous!
That should do it.